Hello everyone. Thanks for attending this meeting today. We'll have a few quick words from Ms. Bum.
Alright, so the district has given us money so that some teachers can go on a teacher retreat. However, only one department gets to go. Anyway, I have a meeting. The details are in an email. See you.
Well, when it comes to deciding which department should get this retreat, I think as the admin with the most seniority, I should make the decision. And I say that the team of administrators gets to go on this retreat.
Well, that's debatable.
Yeah, I think the socials and English department should be getting the retreat.
No.
No, English is definitely getting this retreat.
Whoa. Science and math is critical thinking and problem solving.
English is the best subject.
But you need critical thinking for life.
You need grade 12 English to graduate.
No!
Hey, people! Well, you know, there's only one way to end this debate. At the dodgeball game.
But what about volleyball?
Volleyball is a stupid sport!
Your department should get the retreat.
Honestly, I think we have the students that like us the most, and without us, there wouldn't be any students attending school, so.
And what do you think about the dodgeball game?
Don't tell anyone, but the last time I was in one of these, two people died.
So, Renaud, what was your initial reaction to the teacher's retreat?
Honestly, I don't give a about that, bro. I'm just here with my new bike, dumped 20 grand into it, new snow tires, new brakes, new chain.
Nice.
How was that, Sal?
Bike's not good enough, buddy.
Questo ragazzo, they know. Non sa cosa sta facendo. È un completo idiota.
So, what are your thoughts on the dodgeball game?
Well,
got a little bit mad and almost regretted someone.
Very, very, very interesting. Have you ever been called pedantic or, like, known to go on random rants?
No, never. I mean, maybe one time.
This is a sine graph.
The last sign I saw was an octagon. It didn't look like that.
That's your first one on the CMA, but could you explain this
question? Not right now. I gotta head to UFB and not geometric.
So, are you guys, as the shop teachers, participating in the dodgeball game?
No. Well, just really cheering for the winner.
Oh, okay, cool. Anyways, so as shop teachers, do any of you guys struggle to, like, control your students?
Who the hell is the rest of my class? Hey! Get back in my class! Go!
Sorry.
Come on, you know better.
How's it feel to be the only shop teacher that drives a real truck?
Hey, down here. Well,
hey, I drive a real truck here. Honda Ridgeline gets the job done.
So, Miss Fast, are the rumors true?
What rumors?
Well, you know.
No, I don't.
Are you pregnant?
Four. Three.
We need a team captain.
I guess I'll take charge of that one.
Oh, come on, man. So, Harris, other than the dodgeball game, how are you adjusting to the school?
It's pretty good. I'd say I have it under control.
Hey, Pender, so how's the marking going?
Good. Yeah, I'm getting stuff done.
It helps that I used to go here a few years ago. I don't know if you heard this before, but I used to go here a few years ago. Here's a picture of me in high school. I used to go here a few years ago.
So, Getter, Colorado seems pretty upset that he's not team captain.
That's fine by me.
What's the reason that you want to participate in the dodgeball game?
End goal, hit Romy in the face.
So, Getter, do you have any pastimes?
None are really coming to my mind right now.
You're late!
Getter, shut up!
So, Beijing, what do you think about the dodgeball game?
I think there's a test later.
Oh.
Huh. I wonder where Mr. Fallon is. I've got to go over these scores for Esparcivo.
Not today.
What's going on? I was just heading out for my archery fly fishing competition. Lots of fish to catch, lots of fish to paint. You know how it is.
I can tell. So, how do you feel about not being a part of the dodgeball game?
You know, I'm not actually too upset that I'm missing it. I gotta make that seating plan after all. Can't let those kids sit next to their friends, if you know what I mean. So, Ms. Book, how do you feel about the dodgeball tournament?
Sorry, one sec. Hey kids, I need you to answer this. Because I've got this next block, and I really need to know. Make sure you're working quietly. Yeah, I got grad council after this anyway. And I'm team Penner for dodgeball. Candy?
So, Renault, why aren't you participating in the dodgeball game?
There's bigger problems here, all right? There's kids leaving during tutorial. Hey, you!
It was at this moment that she knew.
Hey! Get the back to class! Hey, this is instructional time!
Young man, you need to slow down!
I'm sorry, what?
This ought to stop the kids from leaving.
Yo, you can't be doing that, Ricky.
Why not, Jim?
It's a violation of the mobility rights. And don't you call me Jim. Only my wife calls me Jim. You call me Mr. Michaud. You get that?
For the video. Good, go.
We need a team captain.
I could take charge of that.
Oh, come on, man.
see the Hummer. This Hummer is right here.
Oh,
that's kind of close.
All right, run it back.
How do you get out of the shot?
Action.
Throw!
What the f-